60.
Oh, yeah.
Good to see you.
All right, let's do this, man. Rolling in 4K right there. We got the Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus right there, recording the sound into the Yeti down there. In stereo. Oh, oh. Got my man Georgie up on the stand here. Got some cool socks today. Give the people something to talk about.
New year, new shine.
That's right. There and schlup around, schlup up and get down. Woo! Now these, you kind of got to wonder what would happen if you put saddle soap on suede. It's not good, wouldn't be good, not going to do it. This is a product that's got a little beeswax in it to kind of help nourish the leather. It sometimes helps hide some of these scuffs here.
Save the bees.
Yeah, save the bees. Said my name.
The one and only.
People mover. You want to be next, sir?
Oh, since you're world famous.
That's right.
I definitely do.
That's what they call me. It'll just be about 5 minutes or so.
Oh, I'm not in a hurry, thanks. Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, Central Florida is losing.
That's too bad.
It's kind of a big deal.
Kind of a big deal?
No, they thought they should have been in the playoffs.
Playoffs?
Well, they were undefeated.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Notre Dame was undefeated, too, and they didn't do so well.
Put a wax polish on here, but it definitely would kind of crease up into these finishes, like these little creases here. It would kind of leave the finish.
Yeah.
Look all scaly once it dries. Yeah. So this will kind of help keep it conditioned. It greases them up a little bit, so if you get a little smudgy throughout the day, come back and I'll buff it out there for you. They definitely will collect a little bit of dust throughout the day, so just come back by the end of the day and I'll hook you up, buff them back out for you. Found a pack of cowboy killers here the other night and gave them to Papa. He's like, man, those things are too strong. Those Marlboro Reds.
Oh, yeah.
Somebody left them behind. Gave them to Mr. Marvelous.
Marvelous
bed.
Angles.
Just look at him.
The guy. Just look at him.
Rubs the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the hose again. Nice and greasy.
That's how I like it.
Oh yeah. I rub this stuff between my toes every morning. Let it squish around. Do the same thing to my pair of Uggs.
I didn't choose the Ugg Life.
The Ugg Life chose you. Tom Brady sponsored. Go. Greatest winter boots of all time.
They are warm, and it's 7 degrees outside.
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
that's chilly.
Christmas, I was walking around in a t-shirt.
I know, right?
New Year's, it's like cold stuff.
Yeah, just took a few days. So once this dries, we can even put a little bit of wax on the toe, kind of right where it's chafed up there, and it will look even better. So, yeah, a little bit of chafing going on.
Out the
moves. Yeah, at least it took the teeth out, right? So you can go running around. Won't be tripping over your laces.
Oh yeah.
Thanks, brother.
Job well done, sir.
Thank you, sir. We'll see you next week. Happy New Year.